It's like Chernobyl. A bomb went off and everything just disappeared. Chernobyl would have been too good for this place. What were they like?
Your foster parents.
Leo didn't work. Just bitched all day. Carlos spent all the checks they got from the state on scratch tickets. A dozen kids is a lot of cherries.
Where'd you all sleep?
Slept right here. Sometimes I'd sleep at the courts down the street. I could be gone for days. They'd never notice.
You said Leo and Carla gave you the name Zero. What about Gideon?
My mom. That's how I came up with all the Bible stuff. Gideon Bibles. Saw how much people jumped at religion and figured I'd make it my character.
How old were you when your mother gave you up?
5. Yeah. Still don't know why she did it. One day she just dropped us off. Us. And me and my sister.
You have a sister?
Have. I don't know. I haven't seen her in years. We got separated.
Look, you're telling me about a sister, about your life. Like, you don't have any feelings about any of it.
I have feelings.
So?
So I controlled them so they don't control me.
They're controlling you now.
I'm not gonna lose it, Jude. Especially not in front of you.
Especially. Why?
Because you might not like what you see.
Show me.